So here we have a case for appendix. I begin in the right upper quadrant. You can see the gallbladder very clearly there. And then we go into the right liver and kidney interface. And transverse, gallbladder, liver, kidney. Very clear, no free fluid in Morrison's pouch, no gallstones. Now switching to the linear, I chose the vascular setting because it's more contrasty, but you can use the musculoskeletal or small part setting. And right off the bat, you can see the appendix right there with an appendicolith. So here's the appendix, it's right under the oblique muscles. I'm gonna raise the gain. You can see the appendicolith is shadowing, a tiny bit of free fluid and fast trending. Let's turn it on to sagittal so we can see most of the appendix. There's the tip. You can see the appendicolith. The images were very comparable to the GE Logic 9. There's an image from the GE right there. The appendix was not compressible. There you can see the free fluid. Now let's turn on color. Now there wasn't really any hyperemia, but you know, we see that sometimes with appendicitis. Not every case of appendicitis is gonna have hyperemia. I mean, you have the other findings like fat stranding, free fluid, obviously pain, non-compressible. I'm gonna measure right now, and I measured about almost a centimeter, 9.4 millimeters. All right, so I hope you found this video useful. You can see that the Vscan is useful in finding appendicitis. I've also been able to find several normal appendix in small and larger people. So stay tuned for more. I'm gonna be doing more protocol videos and more pathology videos with the Vscan. All right, take care, bye.